Hey, how's it going? Harrison Burns here with Grieving Teens, and today I'm interviewing yet another person who'd be willing to share their experiences through the grief group that Tom Morris has provided at several high schools throughout the Coachella Valley. Could you go ahead and give me your name, age, the school you attended, and the year you graduated?
My name is Christina. I attended Palm Desert High School, and I graduated 2011.
Well, Christina, I want to know something about your experiences throughout high school and the grief group. I want to get some insight as to how you found out about Grieving Teens. So were you recommended by a teacher, a friend? Did you find it yourself? How did you find out about Grieving Teens and Tom Morris?
It was a while ago, but I do believe I approached a counselor to kind of talk about what I was going through. And she's the one that recommended me to Tom and his group.
All right. Question for you is, why did you start attending? What were you going through? Your things that you were dealing with, your grief, what was ailing you?
So I lost my best friend in a car accident. She was driving with a group of friends down Highway 74 and they crashed. So I lost her and, you know, we were pretty close and it was technically my first real experience with losing someone, it was a little tough because we didn't exactly get to have any kind of service, so it was just she was gone and then that was it, and so I had a little bit of a trouble, you know, like a now what, you know what I mean?
I do. Sometimes funerals are a huge part of getting people closure. And when there's no service to be held or when things just seem shortcut and open-ended, it can leave people feeling empty inside with a feeling of, well, what's next? What do I even do? So I completely understand that. I really do. So how did all this really affect you, like personally and professionally? Did your grades suffer because of it? Did you see yourself more closed off and reserved? How were you feeling?
Well, it was very hard to talk to people, especially because, you know, how do you bring that up? You know, so I didn't really have a whole lot of people to talk to, especially with my family. My family wasn't very, we didn't share a whole lot with each other. So, you know, I ended up kind of feeling a little bit alone. And so it was, you know, just I felt really sad. And I had no way to let myself, you know, let it go or, you know, get past it, get through it.
Of course. Do you think that the grief groups in your high school, do you think it helped you understand that there are other people out there who are dealing with the same thing? Or did it make you feel a little bit less alone? Do you think it helped you in that way?
It helped a lot because, you know, I knew that there was other people feeling what I felt and sharing our experiences, and it was really good going to the group and having different kids at different points of their grieving. Like I had another friend that was in there that, you know, we lost the same person at the same time, but there was also other students that had lost, you know, family members or other friends, you know, a year or however much time before. So they were in a different point in their grieving. So it was nice to see, like, okay, this is going to be a process. This is, you know, I'm feeling this way now. I might feel how they're feeling down the road, you know, but at least I know what's coming. I know what I could be experiencing, and the other kids that were in there knew what I was going through and knew what to say and how to say it. And it definitely helped me open up, because it wasn't, you know, one of those, how do I bring up how I'm feeling with these group of friends that, you know, are talking about something completely different. I went there and people were taking turns sharing their grief. So it was an opportunity for me to actually, it felt okay to talk about it.
I agree. I felt the same way when I was a part of the grief groups. I think having friends and having people around you who have either experienced the same things you have or similar experiences that you have, or the ability to communicate as much as you want at the time that you want it, I think is invaluable. I think the amount of pressure I felt was almost non-existent. It was a really easy way for people to open up. And that being said, is this something that you would recommend to other people who might be going through something similar to you?
Absolutely. Honestly, like I wish I could have kept finding a place to go, because throughout your life, you'll always, you know, kind of lose someone as you grow older. A lot of people get sick, and so I feel like it's something that anyone needs throughout their lives. The group gave me the experience, the knowledge that I needed to help later on in life when, you know, I lost other people that I knew. I lost my brother, I believe it was in about 2014 of October. And that was extremely hard. And I can't even imagine how much harder it would have been if I didn't have the experience of the grief group when I was in high school.
So do you think that the group gave you the tools beyond high school to know how to confront an emotional trauma like that and move forward with it?
Yes, absolutely. There was actually even a time that I'm a clerical temp for the school district, and I ran into Tom, and it just happened to be on one of the days where he had one of his groups, and he asked me to come in and talk to them and share my experience. And it helped a lot because it kind of almost refreshed my memory of like how things went and what we would talk about and the stuff that Tom would say, and helping us through that process. And it's definitely tools that anybody at any age could really use.
Well, Christina, I just have one final question for you, and that's, do we have your permission to use your story and testimony to support grieving teens in a professional capacity?
Yes, absolutely.
All right. Well, Christina, thank you so much for sharing your story, and thank you for your time. I appreciate it.